Hey everyone, Miles J here, and today I'm going to be reviewing L. Wicks.
We've conceived, we've believed, we've achieved, we've with you.
So this is L. Wicks' 18-inch. Alright, I got her in a little updo or whatever, but let me take her down. What side was this supposed to go on? I almost kind of look cuter in a ponytail than that. Okay, let's figure out this part situation. Got a little gel, just a little bit. So this is what she looks like in all of her glory. I did finger comb it a little bit. Goes right down to my teeth. This is L. Wicks 18-inch, 180% density, 360 lace wig that is also HD lace wig with 4 inches of parting space, and it's a large cap size. And the large cap size is 22.75 inch circumference. That's around the dome. I'm gonna add this water and curl cream combo to my hair just to kind of reinvigorate the curls a little bit, put some moisture back into her. Okay, I've got my handy dandy brush here. This hair is actually so soft. I know brushes make curly hair like this frizzy, but I don't mind a frizzy, poofy look. Prefer it over like really defined ringlet curls. You see how that just made this hair so big?
Let me pull my head up. 18 inches, okay.
So while I'm doing this, y'all can go ahead and check out how I styled this wig.
Let's get styling. Here's professional instructions. First, I'm just looking inside of that wig. It's got 1, 2, 3, 4 combs. Yes, that's right, with adjustable jaw straps. Look at that. I'm just going to go ahead and cut off all the lace off this 360 lace wig and get rid of it and throw it in the garbage because it's what? Useless. Yep, that's right. Now, let's take a look at that hairline. Obviously, the knots are bleached, but some are still a little black. That's okay. For the most part, it blends in super well. Can you see the lace? I sure can't. To blend it in, I'm gonna use my Neon MUA Midas Cosmetics palette in the bronzer. You guys already know the deal if you watch Weave With You. This is what it looks like with the wig on. Secured, glued, everything. Completely seamless. Can you guys see that? This lace really is high definition. Incredible. Now I'm ready to continue on with my makeup routine and go about my day.
So now that y'all know everything about this wig, let's just get into the 360 vibe. So 360 lace wigs are a little hit and miss because if you order a certain size, you can't stretch it out if it's too big. That is like the only real drawback I see against this wig. Let's just actually check out what it looks like all around, because I did notice that there is a fair amount of lace in the back, but I don't think I glued it down quite properly, but let's just find that out as a class.
Oh, that's the glue. Ew, you can see the tag. That's not good. Pull some hair down over there. Maybe I can use some of this water and get rid of all that gunk. Or maybe just spin it out or something, like get rid of those crumblies, because it looks like somebody, you know, it is a little bit of a horrid line, but I think it looks decent. If y'all didn't know, I'm really not concerned with the back because I really don't have to pay attention to it. Like, the back of my head, that's somebody else's business, not mine. If y'all don't tell me what's going on back there, I could go and have a whole day being fine. The back of my head is truly none of my business. Don't know her, good luck to her.
Because although if you're my friend and you see something crazy, I would appreciate someone letting me know. Okay. Now that we've got over that as a class, let's talk about this hair. First off, I really want to say I love the color. It's so beautiful and so great. I love this beautiful maroon undertone, orange undertone that she has. I have mostly good things to say about this hair. So first, I want to start off with this hairline. Oh my gosh, like, do y'all see it? Like, do y'all see it? Do y'all see it? I didn't do nothing to it. I just cut the lace. And powdered the hairline, as we saw. I did not do very much of anything to this hair. It was already plucked, primped, and proper and ready to go by the time I got to her, which I love. It really is the greatest feeling in the world when you get a wig and you don't have to do nothing to it. It just looks good. For me, that is like one of the best feelings in the world. And normally what you would do is you would order a custom wig, but that costs so much money. And I was really excited for this color too. I'm gonna take this down again. I don't know why I put it up in a ponytail, because we really didn't get into the fantasy. Not only is the hairline pre-plucked and the knots are bleached, but this hair is also lovely texture. It is so silky, and you will get shedding with this hair. You just will. These are one of those textures that trap hair. And I think this hair texture is a lot more easy to break. It's a lot. It just feels thinner. The other thing is there isn't that much parting space, and you kind of have to part weird. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull my part back open now. So I don't know if you guys can see that, but if I kept on parting, you can see the tracks. The tracks start literally right here. So you really have to be careful with how you part this hair, because if you part it in the wrong direction, you're going to expose the track, and that's never good. With that being said, don't do that. And it kind of just naturally falls over the track nicely. So just be wary of that. If you're one of those people who worries about the track showing, I will reiterate that what is going on in the back of my head is none of my business at any given day. So if I part my hair like this in my track show, if you don't know me, just don't say anything. Just think. So all together with the wig cap, which is a 360 lace wig, which is $15 extra, the 13x4 parting in the front, no extra money for that. The hair length, which is 18 inches, which is an extra $132. The hair density, which is 180%, which is an extra $60. And the undetectable HD lace, which is an extra $25. And the large cap size, which is no extra money, all comes out to $362. This is a $362 wig. How are we feeling about that? I feel like this is a bit expensive, because I know there are $350 full lace wigs that exist out there. I thought the point of getting a 360 lace wig was for it to be cheaper because of the tracks on the top. But it seems like with this hair length, and I think what really did it in was it's the hair length. It's always the hair length that really does it in. The hair length is obviously gonna be the quickest way to deduct from that price. Also, if you don't care for the undetectable HD lace, that is gonna be an extra $60. And second under that is the hair density. This is 180%, but this is also the same as the model. So it's like, of course you want the same hair texture and the same look as they're advertising. Yeah, child, I'm scared. Ooh, I just pushed my camera back. Oh my God. So this is a bit on the expensive side for me. I think I would just end up buying a full lace wig for this price. It's a bit much, love. That is the only thing that really, really bothers me. And of course it's because of the hair length and the hair density. So all in all, I'm gonna have to give this 4 redheaded Beyoncés out of 5, you know, in that one movie, Revenge, Affair, Extramarital, Jealousy, Obsessed. That's what it was. That really was just Beyoncé beating a cheating white woman's ass. This is a really great quality wig. As y'all can see, like the lace. When I put this wig on my mannequin and the lace blended immediately, that's how I knew. That's how I knew they bleached the knots right. That's how I knew that the lace was right. Blends, I mean, it is shiny because of, you know, the glue, but it blends so nicely, especially with the powder that I added, because when I originally put this on my head, no powder. I mean, the color matched my mannequin. So now that I have done this with you, here's a little hairography for you.
If you call
So big thanks to Elle Wigs for this gorgeous unit. I'm sure they're gonna have a sale on it for Cyber Monday, maybe even Black Friday, so make sure to watch out for that. And thank you so much to Elle Wigs for sponsoring today's video. So until next time, it's been me, Miles J, and I will talk to you guys all later. Bye!